A very good morning, BBPians. How are you all? All fine. Stay home. Be happy, children. Now, in previous class, class first, what we discussed? We discussed chapter number first of English Reader, students. Now, in this class, we discussed chapter number first, bookwork. All of you read your poem. सबने poem पढ़े. Now, take out page number 8 from your English Reader book. Now, see A, take the correct answer from the options provided below each to complete the sentence. Students, listen this video carefully. Okay. Now, first, the puppy has a cute. Correct answer is D, nose. Okay. Now, see the puppy thinks the shoe. Correct answer is B, a toy. Third, the puppy fills the baby with. Correct answer is B, joy. Okay, student. Now, B1. Answer the following question in yes or no. First one. Does the puppy have a wagging tail? Answer is yes. Second, read, does the puppy bark? Answer is yes. Third, is the puppy fat or and big? Answer is no. Okay, students, now read C1, read the poem once again and complete these lines. For now, listen this carefully. You have a cute little nose and happy wagging tail. You lick me when I came home. You bark because there's mail. Okay, students, now D, complete these words using vowels. Now, first one, H A double P Y, happy. Second, H O M E, home. Third, L I C K, lick. Fourth, C U T E, cute. Fifth, S H O E, shoe. Sixth, L O A Y L, loyal. Seventh, T R U E, true. Eighth, K N O W, no. Okay, students, now E 1, match the adjective and noun properly. Then write down in the blank space. First, wagging, match with D, tail. Second, my. Match with C, bad. Third, cute, match with A, puppy. Fourth, little, match with B, nose. Okay, students, now C, F, write the rhyming words. First, tail, rhyming word, male. Second, toy, rhyming word, joy. Third, true, rhyming word, you and Drew. Fourth, nose, rhyming word, rose. Okay, students, now G and H, do yourself, students. Okay, all of you understood? All of you listen this video carefully. Now fill in your book. Till then, bye, students.